Top of the World by John Bettis and Richard Carpenter.